What's happening, everybody? This is Michael yet again. Welcome back to some more A Plague Tale Requiem, Chapter 3. And I've got my controller wired on the PS5 to charge because, as I've noticed, it seems like the charging don't last very long on this. The battery.
Rain. We have a long way to go. Let's not waste time.
The battery doesn't last very long.
Things are getting worse and worse.
I know you're worried, but you should give Magister Vodon some time.
Time? To do what? Make Hugo feel even worse?
He's conducting tests. He knows what he's doing. He's the most competent in his domain.
Oh, enough of that! He's been treating my brother like an animal! No. We need another solution. Like this island Hugo dreams of.
A dream? What can we do with a dream, Amicia?
Just keep caring about him, please.
I care. But it's not enough anymore.
This lady was standing out here in the rain, so I thought she might want to say something to me or something, but I guess not. Got a lady up there, too? Yeah. Nobody wants to say anything to me. Fuck them. Alright. I just realized I forgot to take my freaking motion sickness pill, everybody. God. None of these people want to say anything? Nope. Okay, I thought they might have been running from something. What did I set this on? Set it on rocks. Alright. I guess you don't have to worry about looking for rocks anymore. They just give you a big supply of rocks all the time. Everybody's standing around.
Everybody's gone.
I think it's through here.
I can't believe they blocked the way to the arena.
What's happened down there?
All right.
Down there.
Our gate should be over there.
What's that smell?
Oh, it stinks.
Well, that means we're on the right path. There it is.
All right. Can we go through? Do I want to go through? Yeah. Let's pause it right quick, guys. I'm gonna go take a motion sickness pill and I'll be right back. Alright, everybody, I'm back.
Alright, you ready?
Yes, let's go.
I took the pill. You know, you're supposed to give it 30 minutes to work, but I just don't have the time right now. The hell am I gonna find out here? A loading screen. Or very dense fog. Ash. Ash and ruin. Must be near Mount Doom.
Ugh. Rotten flesh.
Yes, it's the butcher's district. It's the shortest way to the herbalist.
Come on, good people! I've got all the poultry you could ever want!
Pork, pork, to roast, to boil, tastiest
if
meat
you
in the
tried
world!
Beef, you don't
Looks
know
tasty,
what's
for sure.
Looks tasty? Does he have any free samples? No, he doesn't.
There's the city gate.
We're not there yet. And Hugo might even be getting worse right now. Let's hurry.
It will be all right.
My God, Amicia's really tripping out, isn't she?
Dad is all alone at home. Go soon.
What's going on?
Let us through.
What's this?
Nothing good, it seems.
This district is now closed on the authority of the Count Victor of Arl. For your own safety, do not try to get inside.
You can't keep us out!
No! Hugo can't wait!
There might be another way in.
Tell us what's happening!
My children are in there! We know something's going on!
What are you hiding from us?
Did people die?
Where do you want us to go?
Well, we can't get in that way. What about here? No? Here? No?
Hey, there's a back alley through there. What do you think?
Do you see a way in?
Wait. I think... Yes. Through here, Amicia.
It's too bad the people living there didn't know that, huh?
It looks safe.
Is it someone's home?
We're just passing.
Oh, you must be joking.
The butcher's dump. We're going in there.
Yes.
Don't think. Just hold your breath. No.
No.
Oh, no, don't tell me.
Yes, I got something in my mouth.
I said hold your breath.
I panicked.
Oh, Lucas.
All the living things that must be born from this.
Why in the world would you think about that?
It stops me from losing my mind.
But it takes me closer to losing mine.
Just think of it as matter. Being transformed.
I'm going to vomit.
Ugh. Please let them take a bath.
My boots are ruined.
Shit.
The ground is soaked with blood.
Like the arena. Oh, this whole place is just bait.
Why can't I go over this? What's the problem? What's the problem here? I'm supposed to go in some... Oh, okay. Video game logic, man. Well, we've got plenty of pots now. Why are they giving me all this stuff, though? Let's see something. Okay, I've got just two of those.
There's a cart in the way.
Yeah.
We have to keep going. Help me with this.
Yes.
Wait, no! What is that?
Oh, shit.
No! Not them! Not again!
Great.
We're going to need fire, quick!
I knew it. They're already spreading. Now we'll have to go through them again.
We can do it. Just stay focused on getting the nightshade.
Yes. Yes.
No sticks anywhere.
There are still people around.
They didn't evacuate the district. It's like in the arena.
The fires won't be bright enough to let us cross.
Well. Let's try one of these. And run across. Can I move fast enough though with all this blood everywhere? Guess I'm gonna try it.
They came for the meat.
All right. Can't go in there. I can run that way.
to move.
They want that.
Oh shit. Thought I could make it. Oh, I'm back here. All the way back here. Guess so. Alright.
There's a cart in the way. We have to keep going. Help me with this.
Yes.
Wait, no! What is that? Oh no! No! Not them! Not again!
We're going to need fire, quick!
Yeah, I know.
They're already spreading. Now we'll have to go through them again.
We can do it. Just stay focused on getting the nightshade.
Yes, yes.
You hear that? There are still people around.
They didn't evacuate the district. It's like an arena.
The fires won't be bright enough to let us cross.
All right.
They came for the meat.
Okay, so...
They need to move.
They want that hanging carcass, right?
Of course they do.
I don't want to use that. Let's use a rock. No? Where's the... Sling, okay. What is that thing over there that's shining? I love that.
They can't reach it. That bag. It's like the ones in the cart. Try hitting it with your sling.
I'm glad he ducked.
What's that powder?
Saltpeter. It normally preserves meat, but it's thick enough to choke the flames.
Lord, it's infested.
Paul, let's leave now!
Wait! For light!
Shit. They all didn't go over there. I wonder if I can make it with the... Only got one left. What was that? I wonder if I can make it to the ladder. I don't know if I can make it to the ladder. Guess we could try it. Oh shit! Shit, I thought that was a fire one. Ah, fuck. Am I out of them? You're fucking shitting me. It says I have three. Where the hell are they? Oh, okay. I thought Do I not have an igniter pot? Right there. Okay, I don't have an igniter pot, apparently. What is this? Nothing. Okay, I'm losing it, guys. It says igniter pot 2. Oh, okay. Okay, there it goes. I'm tripping. I don't even know if that's going to get me by there, though. Shit! That did nothing! Fuck. I just wasted that shit.
This is more saltpeter, right?
Yes. A lot of it.
If the people outside knew what's happening, they have family here, children!
Anything? There's no way the army can hide that.
It's gonna be chaos, Lucas.
Yes.
There's a ladder.
We must find a way to move the rats.
There's a ladder. Where? I don't... Oh, there. I have nothing. I wasted my shit, man. I can't make anything. I have jack shit. I have nothing. Fuck. Where are we taking this? Am I supposed to take it in here? I don't know. Am I supposed to take it over here? I cannot believe I lost every fucking thing, man. Is there no way to get anything else? Is there nothing here? Nope, don't look like there's anything here. I'm not even sure where I'm supposed to be taking this thing. No! Over there.
That's close enough. Come, don't stay there.
Wait, I'm taking some. This stuff is too useful. All right, it's all yours now.
I have it. Stay back.
Yeah, but I have nothing to ignite it with. I have nothing. I have nothing. What am I supposed to do? Hit it with this? Will that ignite it? Okay, what does that do? Took the flame out.
That's it. Let's keep going.
Yes, well done.
That worked. Wow.
I really hope we find our herbalist in this mess.
He's outside the city, right? So maybe he's safe.
Yeah, I need shit. I guess I'm not going to make anything. I'm going to wait to see what I need. Is there anything else in here? Right over here. There's something. A knife. Now he said there was a... I needed the ladder, but I didn't get the ladder, so fuck the ladder, I guess.
They didn't let go easily.
Oh no, a soldier.
Hey! What are you doing here?
We're just crossing.
No one gets out. Those are the orders.
Wait, no!
You should be dead.
He's going to throw. Amicia!
What do I not... Where's my sling? Am I out of rocks? What the fuck? Am I out of rocks? I thought you didn't run out of rocks.
Three more down here. They didn't let go easily.
Soldier.
Hey! What are you doing here?
We're just crossing.
No one gets out. Those are the orders.
Wait, no!
You should be dead.
He's going to throw. Amicia!
Move! Why aren't you moving? She... What the fuck? She's not moving. I tried to run.
Three more down here.
What the fuck is going on?
Oh no.
a soldier.
Hey! What are you doing here?
We're just crossing.
No one gets out. Those are the orders.
Wait, no!
You should be dead.
He's going to throw. Amicia!
What the fuck am I to do? Oh, now it throw. Now the fucking sling works. Motherfuck. Fuck, man.
Down here. They didn't let go easily.
Soldier.
Hey! What are you doing here?
We're just crossing.
No one gets out. Those are the orders.
Wait, no!
You should be dead.
He's going to throw. Amicia!
Give me the sling!
Yeah! Oh, Lord. That was so close.
He just killed a soldier of the army of Provence.
I know. Why did he attack us?
I don't get that.
Look, they're killing townsfolk.
They're purging the districts now.
Hey, come back here, you bastard!
No, let me go!
You won't go farther. Goddamn fighters kill faster than us.
He'll execute us on sight. It's us or them now. Hugo, gone. Wait, we need that nightshade box.
I guess you're right. Listen. You can use that saltpeter against them. Take this to Craftsman Extinguis. It should be enough to put out that torch.
Extinguis, all right.
Where the fuck is it?
Done.
Now shoot it at that torch to, you know.
I know. In the past, but it's still
disturbing.
Yes, I may have to use it again. Anyway, thanks.
Are they gonna stay there?
What's the hell?
You bastards, ready?
Get down, another one.
The more dead we have in the street, the more damn rats we
have. Shit. I'm counting on me to open them doors. I know what's in there.
Shut up! That's your problem! Whoever gets out gets killed! No, no, no! He got killed! What are you doing?
Shit. Well, I didn't want to use my knife, but I didn't have a choice.
No time to cry over them. Hugo's waiting.
Can I go out here?
No,
no, I can't. Shit.
Just stay there, all right?
What? I was.
Remember to mark the houses you cleaned with a cross. It's imperative that the bodies are taken out of the city.
Sure, take the bodies out. The rats will follow.
How can they be so stupid?
No rats up there, I guess.
We must leave the city. Leave this fog down behind.
For what, Amicia? A dream of an island.
A dream he's been having for weeks.
I can't make any more. Guess I don't have enough stuff.
Oh, we should just talk stuff.
Don't deserve this!
Oh, he's dead. What are they hiding? What's over there? Oh, I gotta get to this. Move, fucking vermin.
The city gate.
Are you fucking shitting me? Come the fuck on, man. I was up there in the fucking light.
Remember to mark the houses you've cleaned.
Fuck.
It's imperative that the bodies are taken out of the city.
Sure, take the bodies out. The rats will follow. How can they be so stupid?
Really? It didn't put out his flame, did it? Why didn't it put out his flame this time? What the fuck, man?
That's the best you can do!
Oh, shit! Fucking hell!
Remember to mark the houses you've cleaned with a cross! It's imperative that the bodies are taken out of the city!
I didn't have the extinguisher sling. I don't guess. Get! What are you doing? Get back!
What are you doing? You think you're safe behind that?
Yeah, bitch. What the fuck, man?
You must leave the city. Leave this bomb down behind.
For what, Amicia? A dream of an island.
A dream he's been having for weeks.
Okay. Get it? Oh, that ain't gonna help me. Oh, I could have hit that. God, it's a lot of fucking rats.
What do we have here? A tool. I could improve my gear if I found a workbench.
Great. What do I need more? Igniter or extinguisher? Can I make one of each? Can I make more? That's it.
Extinguish will put out several torches. A jar of extinguish. That could work.
What are you doing? The collectors swept the place already.
How do I do that?
I left something behind. Good luck with that.
How do I do that? A jar of extinguished. Oh, I got it.
They've wasted enough of our time already. Come.
They closed the portcullis.
There must be a way to open it again.
Can't get through. Oh, what's this?
I hope Hugo's holding on.
I hate to say it, but he survived worse.
This has to stop.
I could really use a checkpoint now, guys. I want to do this shit again.
We're going to have a problem.
What?
There's no brake on this thing, so we'll have to run. That's it. Release on my go. Now, go!
Coming!
Come on! Faster!
I'm right behind you!
Look! No rats!
So they stopped at the city walls.
They don't care about walls. They care about food.
I don't see any soldiers either.
Hey, I've just remembered. In Baudin's laboratory, there was a fresco with an island on it. I saw it, Lucas. What about that? Baudin must know about it.
All right. I'll try to ask.
Thank you. Now, Mother said the herbalist lives at the edge of a forest. We should be close.
God, I'm glad to be through that.
It's so quiet.
It feels off. There were people here not too long ago.
No blood. No sign of a fight.
It's like nobody's ever fucking friendly, though, man.
Someone used that forge recently.
Hey, there's a workbench here. You can improve your gear with it. You should take a look right now. We don't know what awaits us.
You're right.
See what I can get first. Alcohol. Hey, that's a ladder. Can I go down that? Nope. Lucas, just stand in my way, why don't you? Maybe I should look around before I go to that.
Wait, I'll take a look at that workbench.
Well, okay. She's insisting. Lucas, move your ass! How come AI is always getting your fucking way, man?
Now I can use that tool I found.
By softening the quartz, Amicia makes less noise when she uses the sling, which would come in handy. That's the only thing I can do, it looks like. Gear. A new ring on her belt will help Amicia carry an additional jar. Recycling tools help for breaking jars. Nice. I guess we're going to do the sling. Oh, okay, that unlocked other stuff. Can I do the sling again? No. I don't have enough materials for anything else. Well.
That's better. That'll help.
Okay, wasn't there some houses over here too? Can't go in that, you know. Video game logic. Of course I wouldn't be able to just jump over the fence, you know. This thing has a gate all around it. I can't go in there, or can I? Well, I started to say they ain't gonna let me, but maybe. Nope, they're not gonna let me go in there. Fuck it. So that house is off limits. going this way. This way, apparently. Can I go over here? Nothing here. Probably can't go up there. No. These bodies? Oh, wood. Oh, what's that? 5 pieces of something. Can I make anything? Let's see. Igniter. I can't make that. No. I gotta get used to the crafting. Alright. Okay, we're going up to this nice big house. If he lives in this house, he's got a nice place. Looks like I want to check around and explore to make sure I'm not missing any ingredients, but you don't seem to do that very much in this game. Really? Well, why would I expect to just walk through the fucking front door, huh? I can't go over that side. Oh hell, where am I supposed to go then? Is there a door over here? No? Well-lit area, so I was pretty sure that's where I was supposed to go. I mean, where else is there? Up here, maybe? What's that over there? I couldn't get to that house. I had to be going the right way, right? Okay, this is weird. What is this building over here? Part of the big building. Okay, I'm at a loss now here, guys. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Beats me. Been here. Sure, there's no way to get in here? Nope, don't look like it. What the hell? am I supposed to do? I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I don't have a clue. I don't get it, guys. I really don't. Do not get it. There's a secret door in here I missed. Hey, that ladder.
We good to go?
Yes. Let's go. Oh, there's a body here.
The rats?
No.
Like, son of a bitch.
Probably soldiers.
Remember, I tried to go down that ladder earlier and it wouldn't let me. Fuck. Like, fucking hell, man. Oh, shit.
They're here, too.
Of course they are.
No wall can stop them.
It's those carcasses.
Yes, they keep following the blood.
But we don't know where the blood stops.
Ooh, what's this? I want to get that. Where's my sling? Do I have a sling? Yeah. Fuck. Looks like I could go both ways.
Hey!
No.
Really?
We forgot you. Well, I'll fix that.
I didn't expect that.
Oh, that damn bastard.
I'm afraid we're not done with them.
This has to end.
Nothing in here? Alright. Let's see. Igniter one. That's all I can make. Rock with a sling. Well, they just attack. They don't even try to see who you are or nothing. Go.
Come on. Where's that damn nightshade?
I know it looks like hell, but stay focused on your tasks. Cleaners, make sure the bodies stay in the light. Collectors, grab only what the garrison needs. Food and weapons.
They act like it's war. A war they've lost already.
What is this stuff over here? I don't want to use my sling with these guys here. Revenge. I'm trying to live, man. Where'd the other guy go? It's like I don't see him anymore. Fucking soldiers. Three extinguishes. Just three is all they're gonna let me have. Oh, I can't make any more anyway.
You're shaking. I'm fine. It'll pass.
You won't get me today.
Yeah, but I will. Put him out. Yeah.
I know where you are now.
Stay away.
Yeah, come on.
Don't think you can get away. Let me through, you bastard.
I can't see where all the soldiers are. That's the problem. Oh, shit.
Damn it!
I'm a monster? That guy can't move. He has no fire.
This is outrageous. That's the herbalist.
What are you doing with my plants? I've got doctors and sick who need them.
That's why we need you and your plants now. Shut up.
Oh, God. These bodies. I knew these people.
Don't look at them if it upsets you.
This is not the rat's doing. You did it. You killed them all. I want to see my wife.
Listen, it's been a damn long day, and my sword's still warm. So,
we have to do something. They're surrounded by rats.
Well, you want me to help you? Ha! You're all dead already.
Listen, you're over six.
Stop right now.
No. No. I had no choice. Maybe, but it's done anyway. Let's not stay here. The nightshade, Lucas. It's over. Not yet. I know what it looks like.
I thought he died.
We just need to find the herbalist shop. Just control yourself. You won't make it in that state. I'm trying. These drugs are only making Hugo suffering worse.
No, you won't get me because you don't have any damn,
You can't have gone
fire.
Fine. I suppose you won't let me pass. Nowhere to find you now.
There! Don't... Ah!
I know you're around there somewhere.
I'm no fool.
I'll find...
I'll try and cross.
I'll stay right here, like it or not.
Who's talking?
Wait.
It came from that way.
They're over there!
Damn! Stuck here! I'll get you!
Yeah, it don't do any good.
Moving! We've got intruders!
How do I get through here? There's no... There's nothing.
Intruders here! With me! I see them! This way! I'm stuck here, but it won't last, you know! I lost sight of them! I may be stuck! But you're not safe!
I'm kind of like stuck here too, you know? So it's like, I'm stuck here. How do I get past this shit? I don't have any... Yes. I wish I had some sticks somewhere. Igniter.
I see them! This way!
We've been seen!
Really? Maybe he'll die now trying to chase me.
I'm coming! Can you hear me? I'll find a way.
He's stuck there.
I think you can get away.
Looks like I'll be here a while.
Looks like I need supplies, man. Can I take that guy down sneaking up on him? I don't know. Might die here, but... Oh shit, there ain't nothing there to get.
No!
God.
Remember what we're here for.
This way's blocked.
No, they got him.
I do it for you.
Is it?
That way. I knew it.
We have to hide.
Hide all you want. You're not getting away.
Wait a second.
I'm there, I'll be. You're done for!
Oh, no!
Shit.
Think you can fool me? I know you're back there. You kind of got far. Show yourself.
I need supplies.
What am I gonna do now?
What's this? Igniter. That's all I can make. Extinguish pot. Would that help me?
Upon us.
I'm gonna extinguish his
We're not done yet. I'll catch you, bastards.
Oh, he has it. He doesn't have a helmet on. Kill his ass.
Any chance you might let me through without munching on me?
No.
Nowhere to find you now.
Sling.
Not this way. Not this way.
Come on, I don't want him to spear me.
Duh, I'm properly screwed now.
Yes, you are.
Is it? That way. I knew it.
Found you at last.
No! Go to hell.
Release you, please.
Okay. Let's go over here and get a stick. That one guy's still over there, isn't he? I'd like to raid this place and get all this stuff. It's a lot of supplies here, but it's too dangerous. Okay, can I reach over there? I'm gonna have to try. Wish they'd let you run. Where'd that guy go? I don't know if I have enough to reach over there. Whoa. Oh, I gotta drop this first. What's the point of that? That didn't do me any good, really. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going here, guys. You know what? I wonder.
We're getting there. We're wasting too much time.
Tell me about it. Am I supposed to be going to this gate over here? Way.
Good. I think we're safe for now. I made sure of it. Just be glad you're not in one of those carts. But Hans, Lucas, tell me it's here.
We're at the herbalist, but we'll have to look.
So what does Nightshade look like?
Look for a purple flower in the shape of a star.
Purple star. Purple star.
flowers here. Oh, Lord, focus, focus.
Hey, we're here now. It's all right.
Oh, no, not the right shape.
It's all right. Just keep looking.
Well, I'm looking.
The florist. The herbalist's wife. They killed her.
Oh, no.
Bastards. She was gentle.
A purple flower. I don't see a purple flower.
No, that's not it. Ah, there's nothing here, Lucas.
I know. Let's check the house.
Yes, it has to be there. Gardening tools. Ah, you must be joking. It's all junk. This is going nowhere.
Wait.
And now I'm not even there for him. How will we even get back? Hands are sweaty.
Look for anybody hiding.
Amicia, come look. Soldiers, you should see for yourself.
We don't have much time, so let's make it count.
You, stay here and patrol. Report if you see one bloody rat. The others with me. Look for any valuables. We need food, drugs, any goods.
No. They're going in. What do we do? Hey.
What?
You're not all right.
I am.
No, you're not. You're not even breathing right now.
I'm dizzy. My heart's pounding.
I know. Listen. The Count's soldiers are going to seize everything. We've got to get the nightshade before they do. I have to.
No.
You're in no state to do this. I'm going. I'll sneak in. I can do it.
Anything.
I will run. It's not my first time.
Oh boy.
What is wrong with me?
Did too.
Wait. Move quick. Come on.
Attention! We just caught a looter over there. There may be others. Search the area and kill on sight.
Understood. Spread out, men! Be careful!
Why, stupid? Why did you let him go by himself? You stop. Stop being weak. Stop being scared. Go. Go get him back. No more holding back. Save him. Whatever it takes.
A looter? Who's crazy enough to come out here?
Me. I don't have a knife, so I can't use my, sling. I can't use my...
Lucas, get the nightshade. Get out. Kill whoever tries to stop you.
There's no point searching.
Lucas, he's alive. Bastards, when I get to you.
Nothing. Better move on.
Where are these soldiers at? Oh, up there. Where are the chest back there. There's a soldier looking this way. Coming this way now. Oh shit, there's another one.
Wait.
Oh, no, you're somewhere around here.
That's it. That's the way to do it.
Huh?
They're here. I see
them. Oh, I'm dead.
There's intruders here.
Hey. Yeah.
They must be behind that.
I died, guys. Apparently, that's not the way to do it.
I know you. There they are. Don't let them get away. They're somewhere in that cross. Spread out. Don't let them get away.
Right.
I was trying to get to that chest. They're all too far away, and they're too close together, all of them.
This is all your fault.
Better start looking elsewhere.
You make it right.
I'm dead.
You! No, kill the zombies!
Didn't even see a point of fighting them. It was too many. They're every fucking where, man. They're everywhere.
Was that thing?
Every time
I'm paranoid now.
Can I rocks? Hand throw rocks. Let's try that.
What? There they are! Don't let them get away!
What the hell
is going
it's gotta
on?
Be them.
I'm gonna try to hand throw the rocks. Maybe it'll make less noise. I wish you could do stealth kills.
This is all your fault.
Wait. My God.
Looks like your time's up.
Yeah. Yeah, it's up. Okay, this ain't working. Throw a rock, hand throw a rock. That won't be enough to hurt them, though. Can I even use the sling?
I'd better have a look over there.
That'll be there.
That's it. That's the way to do it.
Yeah, but they're gonna find the guy dead.
Get up. You got a job to do.
Get up.
He's dead.
I'll get the murderer.
Get up, dude. You got a job to do. Too close to kill that guy. What is the one that makes them take off their helmet? I don't remember it. There's something that makes them take off their helmet. See.
Bloody hell, he's dead. I swear I'll find a murderer.
What's up here?
Come on, faster. He's not dead.
Nothing.
Not dead yet.
Better move on.
Don't worry, they'll pay. It'll be quick.
What happens if I hit that igniter? Anything? The rock's not gonna hurt him, right?
Try hitting me again. See what happens.
What's that?
It's all clear. They're here.
Well,
Landers lesson. Mangy dogs.
Hey, forget about him. I found the nightshade. We have to go now.
I heard shouts in the bar.
They're coming. Go hide. I'll handle them.
Who's guarding the prisoner?
No,
We got what we need. Let's leave now. No, they'll come after us, and I'm done running away.
Man down! We've got an intruder here! Alert!
That's it. Come. I'm right here. There you go! See? There's nothing! Nothing to be scared of!
Alicia, what are you doing? We have to go!
No! I'm tired of being afraid! Yes! Yes!
Who are you?
Come! I'll give you what you want!
He has a shield! Careful!
Intruder here!
Shoot the bags, Misha! It'll blind them!
Damn it. Too late. Where is this going to stop me?
Man down! We've got an intruder here! Alert!
That's it. Come. I'm right here.
Where is he? Your head's in the way. I can't see. Her head's in the way. Fucking hell, man. Big fat head in the way.
Man down! We've got an intruder here! Alert!
That's it. Come. I'm right here.
Bitch.
There you go! See? There's nothing! Nothing to be scared of!
Alicia, what are you doing? We have to go.
No! I'm tired of being afraid. I'll show them that it's over.
Who are you?
Come. I'll give you what you want.
He has a shield. Careful.
Intruder here! She's armed!
Shoot the bags. No! It'll blind them.
No! Yes. Yes. No! How'd you like that, huh? When someone fights back.
They're too many. They'll keep coming if we don't go.
Yeah! Go if you want. This is my ground now. This is where they die. Oh yes, come then! Show me how you'll do it! That's all you've got? Come on!
Damn it.
Rob, you're just scared. You have to drive fear into them. Yes, follow me. Good dog. Stop!
Get that kid playing a grown-up!
Yeah, I'm just a kid that's killing you! It'll be your turn soon.
In there! Hurry up!
Yes, come! Come try! Look! This is how it works now. I set the rules.
Enough! The army's on us in our hands.
No! It's in mine now. You're dead. You're gonna have dead. No!
Oh, shit.
I'll teach you to kill my head. Don't think we're done with you yet.
Oh boy. At least I killed a lot, huh?
Don't expect a quick death after what you've done. We've paid the executioner to spend a bit of time with you before you hang.
They kill everybody, but it's okay.
You should sit down.
Oh, so that's all you have to say? Come on. You can do better than that. You have a whole garrison here. Why don't you really let yourself go?
Stop.
No. Do you see the situation we're in? We were just supposed to get herbs. How do you think Hugo feels right now without them? How will he feel when his sister is hanged?
I made a mistake, right? I don't know what's happening to me, Lucas. I feel my mind going.
Yes, because this world hurts. And it keeps hurting. And you want to hurt it back. But it's a fight you cannot win, Amicia. You are not them. You are a Darun.
Hang kids.
Listen. This thing works with fire. I'll tell you when I'm ready.
Get out. Your noose is awaiting.
I'm ready. Tell me when.
Stop there. We'll wait for the executioner. He must be finishing one right now.
Behave
in front of the beast. You're cold meat now. Food for the crows. Act like it. You killed trained men who were trying to save our city. You just pushed us a little closer to chaos. Your death will be slow. You're possessed. But we'll choke that demon inside you.
Now.
Lucas!
Stairs! Run! If I'm lost!
What the hell?
What was that? I call it stupefaction. You'll get used to it.
That was not efficient.
Wow, they still have my sling.
Checkpoint. Thank you.
You saved our skin down there.
Yes, yes. Where to now?
There should be a walkway.
There's a window there.
A roof. It overlooks a roof, Lucas.
Where's our equipment? It's not here.
This is really not safe at all.
Shh, calm down. Come, I think it's the only way out of here.
Are you joking?
No, just stick to the wall.
Oh, please, please, please.
You can do it. Sorry to put you through this.
Oh, shit.
It's my fault.
I honestly don't care right now.
There's another roof. Almost there.
Let's get off this roof. Please.
I hope they managed to secure.
God, I can't do anything. Let's pass him quietly.
Pass him quietly? Oh, okay.
Here.
What is it? What positions?
From the outskirts, Butcher's district gate.
Ah, you're the ones who met that crazy girl, right?
That bloody witch in her sling. But the beast's got her. We've got enough meat to hold out for a week.
Nice work. Get to the depot fast. The girl is to be hanged soon. There'll be quite a crowd.
I'll be there.
Count on that. That cart, Demetria. The nightshade might be in it. Maybe your sling too. Oh, we can't take the risk. Hugo needs us. We'll do without. It's wiser, yes.
Yeah, but I need my weapons. Checkpoint. Good.
Another card.
He's just standing there. Is he going to turn around? You'd think they'd think it's suspect that the fire exploded.
Hugo is somewhere down there. I hope he's all right.
The city's days are numbered.
Yes. Let's go back to our house.
That guy's looking for him.
Someone's hiding in the area. Search everywhere.
Really? What's the point of stocking up for a siege? I'm not saying people won't panic, but a riot?
They'll want to flee this city. The problem will be...
Do you know where we're going? No, just pushing forward.
Is anybody in that room?
Hey, are you finished, by the way?
Under the table. Wait, quick.
Oh, no. Cleaning the depot.
I've been doing just that for 2 days. Let me take my break, goddammit.
Stay still.
With all this going on.
God.
God. We're doing it. We are.
Is that a guard down there? Ah, shit.
Here, way down. Oh, Lucas, I think we found that depot.
Really? Yes, you're right. So that means the nightshade should be somewhere here.
And my sling, too. All right, you look for the nightshade. I'll look for my sling. We may need it.
Right. Nightshade. I hope it's still in my pouch.
Okay, I got a checkpoint, which is always good. Anybody in here?
Dry plants. Powders.
Keep looking. Weapons. Swords. Knives. No sling. Let's try somewhere else.
I think I would get a sword.
Let's
regardless.
Let's pray no one comes in. Or with...
No. Don't say that word.
Yes.
No. 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 But that could be useful anyway. Give me some nightshade.
I can knock that down, but I don't have a sling.
Nightshade. Looks locked. Maybe with a knife? Oh, here you are. I've got it.
Careful with that, all right?
I know.
That smell.
Let's get to the door and get out of here.
Yes. I've got the nightshade, Amicia.
Finally. This hasn't been for nothing.
I didn't even know that was the door.
Oh, damn.
What was that?
I broke a knife. But it was worth it. Plenty of things in here. I should keep an eye out. There could be more of those chests.
Second crate with the sling, which you can shoot a second time before reloading. Wow, that sounds good, don't it? I don't have enough materials for it, though. See if I do
all
now.
Right. Let's get to work.
Still don't have enough. Let's see what else is in here.
Time to get to work.
I don't have enough steel. Is there anything else in here? There was a gate leading to the other side. Yeah, this one. Over here.
Wait, I know this. Lucas, they have a map of Guienne.
Really?
What's it doing here?
I don't know. Here's the ocean. The lake. Home was... It was around here, yes.
Hey, don't... torture yourself with this right now.
Yes. It's... all in the past.
Souvenir. I think I should focus all my crafting on weapons. However, there's no more, I don't have enough to upgrade the sling. And I don't think there's anything else around here.
Let's see what can be done.
Yeah, see, I don't have... The sling is one, the one I want to do. Whole new... carry additional items. I don't really need that, though. I guess I'm going to save it for right now. Do I have anyway? I really don't want to do anything until I find out what I need.
So, God, before we go?
Don't know, don't care. You don't want to go out there, believe me.
Damn, the gate is right there.
They're too many. We can't sneak past them.
And we can't stay either. We need a plan.
I don't know. This place is full of things.
Let's take a look around.
Of course. You see what I see?
What?
Up there.
Yeah?
The ballista.
Listen. I've gathered enough materials here to make a large quantity of stupefaccio. So we stick the paste to the tip of the bolt, shoot it, and hopefully the friction from the impact will light it up.
And we'll get enough smoke to blind them all.
If it works.
We don't have any better ideas. Let's get that ballista down.
There's a crank up there.
How can we climb up? I don't see anything.
There has to be something.
Hey, go fetch more men! We're doubling the headcount on patrols.
We must hurry. There'll be even more soon.
Well, I don't know. This place is a mess. There could be... There! I found a cart.
Yes, well done. Let's get that in place.
Do I need that one? I don't need that one, do I? Oh, okay, that's the cart. I thought...
They're far too quiet.
The mess in town must be playing to our advantage.
Yes, they're getting scared.
To get.
Let's man that crank.
Nothing up here to get.
Let's go. Oh, this thing is heavy.
Have you ever used something like this before?
Of course not. What? Oh, there's a counterweight.
I could handle the crank if you want.
Yes.
There has to be a way to get rid of that chain.
Well, Lucas, you gonna hold it? Oh.
Lucas, I need you to take care of this.
Of course. Down we go.
It's working.
Yes.
Can I shoot it?
A damn lock.
Where? I'll try it again. up there.
The chain's cut. You can let go.
Good.
Let's get it to the door, quick. We've only got one shot.
I know.
If we fail, Hugo will be alone and...
And we'll die.
And we don't want that.
Well, they couldn't get in with this at the door.
Let's stop here.
Wait. The stupefaccio.
This is crazy, Lucas.
I think we're past that point.
All right.
It's set. I think the crank on the side arms it.
I'm on it. So, when do you open the doors?
I won't. Shoot through it. We need friction to get the reaction.
What? But we don't even know if it will go through.
Too late for that.
Get ready.
I am.
Are they at home now?
At last. What took you so long? Well, I...
The herbalist was out when we arrived. We had to wait, but we have everything.
We shall give this to him.
Yes, we've lost enough time already.
Bitch.
How is he?
Exhausted. He fell asleep when it calmed down.
Please,
he's fine. He's in good hands. The best, you can be sure.
I hope so. For your sake.
Huh.
Damn. Misha don't play. A Burden of Blood. Chapter 4, Protector's Duty. I'm enjoying it, guys. I like this game. I like these characters. Especially Amicia.
Don't! I know it's hard, but it has to be done.
It's been 2 days! How can you stand there and do nothing? He doesn't deserve this. I'm taking him out of this.
An area reaching the last threshold is a very rare event. A critical one. Of course, from now on, we need to isolate him. The Order has special buildings.
You want to lock him away?
Do you know what your brother is capable of? He will do much worse.
Hey! He's a child! This is not his fault! And the more you hurt him, the more rats are out there and the more people die!
This is why we need to take him away. His power will grow stronger as his days draw shorter.
Magister, please.
What do you mean?
Amicia, Hugo is condemned.
The last threshold means the death of the carrier.
No. There must be a way. Lucas,
your friend bought you time when your brother reached the first threshold, but this is something else. There is no stopping it. No elixir, no potion.
Wait. There's an island. He keeps talking about an island. Maybe the macula is behind it.
It is a child fantasy.
So what's a child's fantasy doing on the wall of your laboratory? Yes. What's out there?
Poor girl. You're running away from reality. You must accept your brother's fate and your own. And the fate of a protector is to do as the Order commands.
I don't give a damn about your order! I don't know you! I don't work for you! Let me see him!
Hugo is tired, Amicia. You can't enter his room in your state.
Let me pass!
Not until you've calmed down. You said it yourself. The macula feeds on his emotion.
We are going to the Order's quarters in Marseille as soon as possible. I've got a boat and a man, Joseph, waiting at the harbor. He needs to be warned. As for me, I'm going to rest. Let me know when you're ready to go.
Lucas, please go to the harbor and find this Joseph.
Yes, Magistra. Amicia. You should come.
I like how the character has developed.
Be careful. Both of you.
Are you... all right?
No. Did you know about Hugo?
I wanted to tell you, but...
You should have. We're talking about my brother, Lucas.
I didn't know Magister Baudin would tell you like this.
God, I can't... Ugh, let's just keep going.
Fine.